just had an announcement from the captain that they closed the port, so we've been sitting for 2 hours in the fog. Beautiful fog, February 25th. Said the airport was closed. It's the Orlando airport, so people who have to catch flights. Once we dock, I guess they're going to be in a scramble. It's 2 hours sitting in the fog. All ships, no one allowed in or out of Port Canaveral. Looks like it's going to be a nice day once it clears up. A little cool and breezy up here. We're all packed, ready to disembark after 14 beautiful, beautiful days. We had one day of rain and we were on the sea that day. But otherwise, the weather has been phenomenal. Clearing up here in 30 minutes or so. Blue sky. Unusually heavy fog bank, I guess, at close airport too.
Alongside the responsibility and manager, and for our captain,
we're not flying out today. Yes, it is going to be a nice day. Once the fog lifts. See the blue sky. From the ship. I mean, there was zero visibility here an hour ago.